that.
So are they going to be announcing new stuff before that 24 minutes or during this 24 minutes as well?
Shadow Warrior 3 by Flying Wildhawk.
Shadow Warrior 3.
Card Shark by
These are the former games.
Weird West by Wolfeye.
Are they?
Boomerang X by Day.
I don't know.
This guy is skadoosh.
And the winner is...
The winner is...
What?
Sorry, I had to say that. And the winner is... Hina.
Oh my god, look at these fake reactions.
I'm sorry, that person was pointing at his face like,
I mean, that's the role that they could call.
Yeah.
Who's this? On the DOS.
Magic the Gathering on the Game Boy Advance.
Goddamn.
It's gonna be Brave the Team. Magic the Gathering on the Game Boy Advance. And look, guys, look. Loop Hero. Loop Hero. Ultimate Classic System. Ultimate Classic.
Oh, hey, thank you. We'll see you next year. Whatever.
That was it.
Here are our credits. Now, fuck you.
Every year, the Game Awards do our best to hire games from all sorts of developers, from AAA big shots like Devolver to smaller independent studios.
This is why we stopped playing Among Us.
Our next premiere is the debut of a new game from Awaseb, a young studio started in New Caledonia.
World premiere.
Nope.
It's a Hand in Time 2.
I was literally thinking Kingdom Hearts for a minute.
Because it looks like Bone Kid.
What? What's this Breath of the Wild wannabe?
A bow in time.
Shut up. It's out. It's